the fuel heater used on the previous 606 diesel engine applies to the 96 model year diesel also. The operation remains the same, with the thermostat sensing the fuel temperature and regulating circulation through the heater. Full circulation takes place at temperatures below 18 degrees centigrade. Most importantly, and the reason for including a mention of the heater, is the hidden location under the forward runners of the intake manifold.